Well, it's like a zip car, but on two wheels and much better for the environment. Baltimore cyclists can now rent a bike thanks to a new ride-sharing program in the city. WJZ's live Pat Warren has more on how it works. Pat?
Denise, it's part of the city transit system. It's low-tech travel with high-tech convenience.
Mayor Rawlings Blake gets a lesson in accessing the city's latest transportation option, the two-wheeler.
How many people are excited about our bike share program?
The mayor's Bicycle Advisory Commission launches Baltimore Bike Share, intended to benefit communities throughout the city.
Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake pointed at me and said, "We're going to have bike share in Baltimore in 2016. And so we do.
Baltimore Bike Share is billed to become the largest electric assist bicycle fleet in North America, eventually expanding to 50 stations citywide. Have you used one of these before?
In other cities, yeah.
The bikes are electrically equipped to give riders a boost if they need it.
Another alternative is wonderful for us to have. Charlotte,
I recently actually looked to go buy a bike, but now I don't have to.
You can access Baltimore Bike Share by website, downloading the app, or at the bike location. Monthly passes are $15. Single trips start at $2, with additional charges after the first 45 minutes. Remember when you pick your bike to adjust the seat, check the tires, check the brakes, and make sure the lights are working. Make sure you also know and obey bike safety rules.
With the largest pedelec fleet, we're now a national leader in multimodal transportation, at least in this area.
And everything you need to know is right there at the bike station and written on the handlebars. Now, there are a few stations open already. More will be opening this fall. I'm Pat Warren reporting live. Now back to you, Denise.
We need to get one here and then you could ride to work, Pat.
Yeah, I could do that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Nearly $2 million in state and federal funding supports Baltimore's bike share program.